Yo, y'all read that right. The channel is at serious risk. So as many of you may know who have been around the channel long enough, I started this channel just as like a creative outlet. I wanted to like make videos, I wanted to make vlogs, and then I stumbled upon this whole reaction, and I basically stumbled upon finding what I guess you could say my calling on YouTube was, just by happenstance, just by like a drunken night, and Eminem's Kamikaze album was released, and I was watching reactions, and I thought I could do this. And here we are, 122, almost 123,000 subscribers later. And I love what I do on YouTube. I love like reacting, I love breaking down, you know, lyrics. I love being able to communicate and be able to do things with y'all guys, you know, in the comments and in Discord and all those kind of things, because that brings me joy. It's like, I love hearing that I'm helping people understand music in ways that they thought that they couldn't because of their language barrier, or maybe giving people a different insight into how I perceive music when I take it in, and then that's helped them enrich their musical, you know, their listening experience. All those, like, the money isn't what I do it for. I have the Patreon to make my time worth it, you know, because as you know, reactions, they get demonetized. But when I say that the channel is at risk, I mean like the channel is at risk of me having to completely delete it. As many of you know who have been following me for the last like month and a half, I'm currently under the process of studying for my Series 7 license. And it's going smoothly, but the company that I work for, basically, anytime that you're gonna be a registered representative, you have to let the company know of any kind of outside business activity, which basically just means income. You have to let them know about all of it, and it has to be approved. And the company that I work for, I had to let them know about the channel, and they said that they denied it. They're not allowing me to make money off of the YouTube platform anymore. And then I asked them if I turn the monetization off, like if I delete Patreon, if I turn off the monetization on like the vlogs and things like that, would that help? And they basically said no. It's a reputational risk to the company that you have this channel because of the things that you talk about, the way that you talk about them, profanity, innuendo, all these type of different like jokes, like that's what she said and things like that in my vlogs. Like all those kind of things they see as a reputational risk. If someone were to Google my name, this would be the first thing that pops up, and they don't want that reputational risk on their hands. So they basically gave me the ultimatum. You either have to completely delete the channel, have no trace that the channel ever existed, or we would have to let you go from this job. And this job is a career defining, it's a defining moment in my life right now. The job is obviously a job, and it has the chance to be potentially, you know, decently lucrative. It has health benefits, 401k, everything that comes along with being in the corporate world. But it's not what I'm passionate about. YouTube is what I'm passionate about. And the only reason I'm having such a hard time with it is because of the fact that I do not make enough money on YouTube to sustain like what I need to live. I don't even care about making 100,000, not 500. I don't even care about being a superstar YouTuber. If I could just do what I do and make, you know, whatever it takes for me to pay my normal bills, live a normal everyday life, you know, I would do that in a heartbeat. But because of demonetization, that's not possible currently. So it's like, I'm forced to decide, do I believe in the brand enough to be able to build it all the way up to where I could sustain a level of living, or am I just gonna have to throw away 2 years of building this channel to what it is now because I don't make enough money right now? In the long run, I'm sure that I will, like if I, you know, grow into the 200, 300, 500,000 subscriber range, which I can get to, which we can get to. But as of right now, at this ultimatum, I do not make enough money on it in order to say I can leave my job and be comfortable on YouTube. But since I can't survive in the short term, if I have to completely let the channel go, then everything that we built, everything that I built would basically be for nothing. So really, I guess all of this is just to ask and just to say, really just ask and plead of y'all to see if y'all haven't had any kind of enjoyment from my channel, to see if y'all can donate to the Patreon. Because I've ran all the numbers, I've come up with every scenario in my head. And in the short term, Patreon is really the only way that I can see keeping the channel alive. Because at this point, it's like a do or die situation. If I can't get the Patreon support in order to, at the very bare minimum, sustain life, sustain living, paying my bills, paying my house, you know, paying my car payment, all those kind of things, the channel, there's really no way around it. The channel is going to have to be deleted. And That's the very last thing that I could ever want, because this is what I'm passionate about. And it's such an awful position to be in, because I know if I were bigger at this point, if I was provided this, if I was given this ultimatum by my employer, and I had 400, 500,000 subscribers and they said no, I would be like, all right, well, I can make enough money off YouTube and just do that and just be here with y'all guys and put out more videos, put out 3 videos a day like other YouTube reactors do. You know, I would be able to do that comfortably without having direct support from Patreon. But without the Patreon support, I'm gonna have to stay at the job that I currently have, because I have to have health insurance for underlying conditions. I have to have income to be able to pay my mortgage and things like that. Without the Patreon support, there's no way that the channel is gonna be able to survive within like the next week and a half, really. They just gave me the ultimatum. And like I said, I'm not trying to rely on y'all guys' direct money. I'm not trying to rely on y'all's donations to Patreon in the long term. I'm trying to see if anybody would be willing to do Patreon, so that way the channel that y'all love and find enjoyment from, it, you know, it can survive on. I can survive by doing it. And in turn, like, I would be, at that point, I would be full-time YouTube, and I can put out 3, 4, 5 videos a day. I can get to people's requests. I can do people who have been requested for so long. And I don't need 10,000 Patreon subscribers donating $5 each to where I'm getting $50,000 a month. Like, that's not what I'm asking. You know, if I just got 2,000 people, if I got 2 to 2,500 people to donate $3, you know, a month, that would get me to a point where I could be able to pay my bills and sustain my normal living, like not get anything any more outlandish, just be where I'm at in the short term. Help, that would help the channel, that would help me be able to push out more videos, help the channel grow to a level that we know that we can get it to a point where hopefully I don't have to, you know, rely on Patreon anymore. Or hopefully, you know, I can make the Patreon experience better than what it currently is, because I have time to do it. Right now, I work 42 hours a week and then study for 20 hours on top of that. So that's why the videos have slowed. But if I'm doing Patreon, if I'm doing YouTube full time, you know, 4 or 5 videos a day, that I don't see that being an issue at all. So like I said, I don't need $50,000 a month. All I'm asking for is like maybe $665,000, and that's because that's what I currently make with my current position. And I'd be willing to give up the current position in a heartbeat if I had that income to supplement so I can sustain living, really. And really, like I said, all it would take would be 2,000 people at $3 to $5 a month, and I would get there. And the channel that you know and love doesn't just have to fall off the face of the earth. Really, if y'all guys have any way, there's gonna be one lower level than the current $5 level. I'll put a $3 level out there. I know that's easier for people to swallow. You know, it's like $3 a month to support someone that you watch, you know, who knows, 3 hours a month, 5 hours a month of, you know? And I'm not saying that I'm entitled to your money. That's not what I think at all. I just hope that you are in a position where you could potentially support me and the short-term kind of speed bump that we're hitting, because it's either we're getting over the speed bump or everything's gonna disappear. So like in every video, the Patreon link will be down in the description below. It's always the first link. There will be a $3 one there and a $5 one there. You know, it's once a month. If you could just see yourself giving a certain dollar amount, even if it's not the 10, 20, 30 level, I just, you know, $2,000 people, 2,500 people at $3 to $5 a month. And I can do this full time for y'all guys. I could do this full time for me. And the experience on the channel will just be exponentially better. And when I mean exponentially better, I don't mean because the channel is going to disappear if you don't. I'll honestly have full time. I can devote myself to the channel, and we can do what we need to do. Sky's the limit at that point for us, you know? But I appreciate everybody that watched this and gave me a part of your day to be able to like talk about these kind of things, because it's very important to me. Patreon link down in the description below. And I hopefully y'all guys can support, even if it's only $3. And that's really all that I got for today. Hopefully I'll see y'all, you know, on the next video as well. Peace.